Hey guys, John V from Phone Arena here. I'm here at Las Vegas CES 2016, and I'm hanging out with the folks over at ZTE. I'm checking out a couple of their phones that they're announcing for the show. The first one here I have is the ZTE Grand X3. It's a phone that's going to be made available with Cricket, and the nice thing about it, it's going to have an appealing price point of $130 when it launches, so a pretty affordable price. And let's just talk about the specs right away. So you have a large 5.5-inch 720p LCD display. It has almost like a subtle AMOLED quality to it, but really nice. It has the quad-core Qualcomm Snapdragon processor on the inside, the MSM8909, clocked at 1.3 gigahertz. You have 2 gigabytes of RAM in there, 16 gigabytes of internal storage, micro SD card slot, 3080 milliamp hour battery, and features also Qualcomm's quick charge solution. All the usual battery of connectivity features, so Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and of course features LTE connectivity. On the back you have an 8 megapixel camera, and on the front a 2 megapixel one. So nice thing about this handset is the design. It feels good, looks good, they utilize different types of materials. A matte finish in the back here gives it a clean finish, and it's pretty lightweight. They managed to make the sides a little bit curvy here, which is nice. And nice glossy clean finish here with the display. Like I said, it has a very AMOLED quality, so pretty rich and saturated tone. On the right side, you have your dedicated power button, your volume controls. On the top, you have the 3.5mm headset jack. You have also the noise cancellation microphone. On the bottom, you have the micro USB cable right there. And I believe if you remove the back cover, you have access to the battery and also all the other internals, the SD card slot and the SIM as well, so you could swap out the battery if you want. Home buttons right here, the touch sensor buttons have a nice blue glow to them. So you see that in ZTE's Nubia line, so it's really nice that it's pretty profound there. You can see the Android experience here. It looks like a pretty faithful stock experience. See what version of Android, I believe still Lollipop here. Android 5.1.1 Lollipop. A mostly nice stock experience. Take a look at the camera app. It features ZTE's customized experience here. Not too bad, because I would hope that they do have a manual mode here. So pretty useful for an entry-level smartphone. It runs pretty fast here from what I'm looking at here at right now. And it's not bad for a price point, especially if you like a larger size phone with pretty reasonable specs at a very easy price point. It's not bad. So if you guys want to learn more about the ZTE Grand X3, you could check out our website, phonearena.com. It's John V. Thanks for watching.